First, a new mayor and now a new police commissioner. Richard Ross will be sworn in as Philadelphia's new police commissioner later on this morning. He takes the oath at his alma mater, Central High. Ross has been on the force since 1989 and currently serves as deputy commissioner. Like his predecessor, former commissioner Charles Ramsey, Ross believes in community policing.